bunch of people. I'm sure you guys enjoyed to hear about Friends and Shackles, Wack Show, Fat Trail, Do Baby, Michi, Real Black Dog, Girls in My Neighborhood. So y'all probably enjoy hearing that. But my first flight with Rock Nation, Jay-Z was there, Beyond was there. I got to meet Beyonce and some of the events. It really has all been because of boxing, you know. Yeah, so my next fight is it's May 13th. It's at the DC Armory. It's going to be televised on BET. When you come back home, I haven't fought DC since 2014. Before that, over a year before that, so I'm happy to come back home. And I don't know if I'm supposed to say this. Or do they know already?
No.
Oh, so yeah, you guys all get tickets and to come to the fight, so you guys can all come. My father fought growing up, so as soon as I could walk, he had a coach. And actually, he says that the reason why he wanted me to learn how to fight, you know, is to be able to take care of myself in the neighborhood. Luckily, I was from there. I didn't have any problems and stuff. But yeah, it was because of him that he got me started. But I was real smart. And we actually took, I don't know if you guys, what's the elementary show?